सोनेरी धरती जठे राजस्थान रे मारो प्यारो
Rajasthan, a place brimming with heritage and pride. The influence of royal emperors over the centuries makes this the melting pot of culture and history. Historically, the handcrafted Kundan and Jadau jewellery has been an integral part of Rajasthan's culture. Over the years, this centuries-old art form has enthralled everyone from the royals in their palaces to the commoners and their aspirations. And even today, it remains a crown jewel in Rajasthan's royal and rich culture. Starting with gold at its purest form, 24 karat gold is heated and molded to make kundan, which is then paired with precious stones, giving us ornaments that are renowned globally as exquisite handcrafted Indian works of art.
कुंदन जड़ाऊ को काम को शुरू से आखिरी तक पूरा कंप्लीट करने के लिए कम से कम 15-20 प्रोसेस से गुजरना पड़ता है। हर प्रोसेस के लिए माहिर आदमी चाहिए जो उस काम को कर सकता है।
The journey of Kundan Jadau jewellery begins when 24 karat gold is melted and mixed with other metals like silver and copper in measured quantities. This process gives us 22 karat gold, which is then put through a machine and flattened into small strips. Then comes the process of shaping the strip, also called sadhai.
ये जो है, ये अपने आप में कुछ नहीं है। तो इसको हमने सादा, मतलब इसको एक पान बना दिया हमने।
It takes years of disciplined practice to perfect and master the intricacies of shaping. Thus, the artisans are required to practice and learn on copper first before moving on to gold, involving concentration, patience and attention to detail. Kundan Jadau can only be perfectly made by human hands. After shaping the gold as per the design, it is placed on a base of the same shape and soldered shut with plaster of Paris. This process ensures that the separate pieces of gold come together as a whole to fit the design. The gold changes color to black because of the layer of carbon, which when immersed in acid retains its golden sheen.
इस पत्थर को थोड़ा अंदर से खोद करके और इसको थोड़ा गहराई दी जाती ताकि उसपे जो फिर जो पेंटिंग की जाए वो कभी हिले नहीं कभी निकले नहीं वो उसके अंदर फिक्स हो जाए.
Engraving. The art of carving elaborate lines on gold to form a design. During engraving, lac is filled in the ornament to make it steady for engraving and avoid any damages. After mounting the ornament on a base of wood and lac, a design is drawn on it with a pencil. Once the design is complete, with skillful dedication, the engraving begins. It usually takes 6 to 7 hours to engrave a small pendant. But it's the sophistication of the design at this stage which makes the jewelry inimitable.
मेरे को हो गए 18-19 साल हो गए करते हुए इस काम को। एक ही इसमें मैं 500 तरीके के डिजाइन बना सकता हूँ और सिमिलर एक भी नहीं होगा। ट्रेडिशनल राजस्थान डिजाइन में तो फूल पत्ते हुए, पक्षी हुए, शिकार करते हुए हुए, यहाँ तक कि आजकल तो लोग बाग अपनी तस्वीर भी बनवाने लग गए डिजाइन। अगर लगन हो तो
After the design is engraved, the ornament is passed on to the Jadai artist. Lac is filled in the gold cavity of the ornament and precious stones are adorned on it. For the process of Kundan Jadai, Polki is the most popular and preferred precious stone.
Heera hota hai na, usi ki patli patli parte hoti hai. Unko Polki kaha jata hai. Aur wo is kaam ke andar kaam aati hai.
All precious stones are fitted on reflective silver, which gives out a shimmering shine. Then begins the process of Kundan Jadau.
Kundan 24 karat ka hota hai. Kya isko is tarike se patla patthar ki jaise bana lete taki itna soft hota hai kagaz se bhi patla ho jata hai. तो ये फ्लेक्सिबल बहुत ज़्यादा हो जाता है, इसे किसी भी तरीके से मूवमेंट करके सेट कर सकते हैं।
Due to its color and inert properties, the kundan work is only possible with gold.
Kundan की खासियत तो देख, kundan kundan से चिपक जाता है बिना किसी चीज के, बिना किसी हीट के, बिना किसी सोल्डिंग के। जो जो गुण है ना, वो सिर्फ सोने में ही है और किसी मेटल में नहीं।
Using a small hot metal pick, kundan is stuck on the lark below the precious stone. To maintain uniformity, a thin wall of kundan is created around the precious stone. To avoid blemishing the kundan with human touch, different shapes and sizes of the metal pick are used to cover all corners and crevices. The artisans working on kundan have to be extra particular about the temperature, the angles of the machine and their hand-eye coordination.
Pura complete ho gaya apna. Ab iske andar aap kai tarike ki designs dal sakte hain. Iske baad polishing hoti hai aur fir wo finish hai.
लोगों के फैशंस बदलते रहते हैं, हर चीज़ का अलग अलग ट्रेंड चलता है। इस समय जो चल रहा है लोगों का वो रुझान पुरानी चीज़ों की तरफ, अपने कल्चर की तरफ, इस तरफ ज़्यादा हुआ है, तो उस वजह से कुंदन ज्वेलरी का एक बहुत अट्रैक्शन इस समय देखने को मिल रहा है।
द क्राफ्ट्समैनशिप ऑफ कुंदन जडाउ इज द ब्रिज दैट कनेक्ट्स द कॉमन मैनस एस्पिरेशंस टू द लाइफस्टाइल ऑफ द रॉयल्स एंड दीज डेडिकेटेड Disciplined and skilled artisans ensure that the indulgence of the kings is now also a part of a common person's life.